Hey everyone, welcome back to this week's plan with me. This week I'm planning for March 6th through March 12th, and I'm going to be using the Glam Planner's Waldorf kit. This was the other kit I bought during her Boxing Day sale. So it did take a while for it to come in, but it was totally worth the wait because this kit is absolutely gorgeous. So I'll just give you the rundown of it real fast. I got the pre-sale exclusive freebie double box, and you could choose between this curl or a darker toned curl, but I got this one. And then it has the gorgeous deco sheet. I'm pretty sure this was a reformatted kit. I didn't have the kit before in the old format. I didn't even see it, so I can't really give you a comparison. But anyways, so this is the deco kit, and it has like movie marquee, planner, bubble mailer, and a weekend banner. The super cute full boxes, and the quote is, "Who needs a guy when you can have chai?" And this is a quote from Blair Waldorf from Gossip Girl, which I love that show, so this kit was perfect for me to get. The really pretty heart checklist with the pattern, the like macaroon pattern dropped into the background. The half boxes, functional icons, and sidebar stickers, headers, and little things. And the washi page, which I love, this bottom washi with the macaroons. And then this washi with the macaroons, I just think it's so cute. Like, I cannot wait to put this in my planner for this week. And I liked it because it had little hints of green, which I thought would be good for March. It's not a very springy kit. It's kind of, I mean, it is springy with the colors, but it's kind of like an any time of year kit, which is why I bought it, so I could use it whenever I wanted. And this is the week I chose to use it. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I guess I will start by doing the check boxes, and then I'm going to put down glitter headers this week from Mandy Dreams. She's pretty much the person I buy glitter headers from. I'm just going to be using this turquoise color, this kind of Kelly green color, and this light pink color. And I just matched them to the headers that she had in her headers sheet. I just kind of matched them. So, and they match almost perfectly, so I think they should work out pretty well. So yeah, I'll do that and I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back, and I think I'm going to go ahead and do the bottom washi before I forget to do it, because y'all might know I typically forget to do it, so I'll just go ahead and do that. Man, today has been such a dreary day. It's just been raining like all day today, and it's kind of made me really sleepy today, so hopefully I don't. I'll probably have some like brain farts in this video because of it, but that's okay. It's okay. It is a Sunday. It's kind of meant to be kind of sleepy and just lazy. Okay, so anyways, let's start with Monday. Let's see, what am I going to be using for the middle headers? I think green? Yeah, that sounds right. So let me put down my green header. And I really like this green. It's really cool green. It kind of reminds me of like Kate Spade, and I like say that because I've seen a lot of purses that, at least she used to make them a few years ago, with this really pretty Kelly green color. It was really different. Okay, so for this day, I think what I want to do is, let's see, I don't have much going on Monday, so I can use one I don't want to cover up, which I guess would be the teacup with the macaroon on it. So cute. So I'll just go ahead and do this one. And then for the little things, I'm going to put down an asterisk for work, because I work Monday through Thursday this week. And I'll put down a meal sticker. And then I'm going to, what else do I have going on? I have an upload. So I'm going to put down the appointment label that's right here in the kit. And I'll put a filming slate as well for the upload. That's slightly crooked. Only slightly, though. Okay. And then I'll just put down the filming slate. And then I will... I think that's it. So I guess I'll just put down the header. And I'm using this light blue right here. I think it matches pretty perfectly, actually, which is great. And then I'll have to put down some washi. I might have a conference call slash meeting this day, but it's kind of tentative, so I'm not gonna put anything yet. And I think it doesn't really matter what washi I pick. I guess I'll just put down this one. So I do have a little bit of news. So I know I had said I was going to be doing like an extended, or there's going to be an extension of my internship, but I actually chose not to do it for a variety of reasons. Some of them personal, and then also some of them it's, I really want to be able to focus all that time on finding a full-time job, because I don't think it's going to amount to a full-time job afterwards. So I'd like to really focus on interviewing and applying for jobs and stuff like that instead. So that's, like, I guess the shortened and condensed reason as to why. So I will probably be having some pretty boring plan with me. It's gotta be pretty honest. So yeah. But yeah, so that's what's going on in my life. And also, my friend left from New York today. She is on her plane right now, heading back. She had such a blast. She has never been to Texas, where I'm from, before, and so she was just having pretty much a ball the whole entire time she was here. She saw a horse, which, granted, I don't live in the country whatsoever. I'm not even really close to the country, but she still saw some horses and stuff like that. And she had Tex-Mex and barbecue and all that stuff. So she literally was having a ball. She loved it. She's, like, fascinated with Texas. Which I thought was really funny, because I'm just like, it's just Texas. Like, in my mind, it's really not that big of a deal. But in her mind, like, to her, it meant everything to her. So I thought, you know, I'm glad she had a good time, because it seemed like she did. So, yeah. Anyways, so I just put down the sticker with all the macaroons, because I literally have nothing going on Tuesday. Like, no TV shows. All I have is work. Nothing is going on. It's super boring. Yeah, so I don't even know what I'll be doing this day. But yeah, pretty boring. Actually, you know, I might would have more going on after my internship ends, because I'll be able to go do more stuff. And I plan on doing a lot of stuff. I'm hoping to make a trip to New York City in April, hopefully, since my internship is ending early. Or not early, just I'm not taking the extension. So, yeah, maybe there will be a lot more going on in my planner. Who knows? Y'all just have to subscribe. Ha! See this shameless plug? You'll have to subscribe and find out. Okay, so I'll put down my header, and then, because literally just mail sticker and work, and then lots of washi. So, oh wait, wrong sticker sheet. Wrong sheet. Where's the washi sheet? Here it is. I want to use my favorite one. I'll use the macaroon one to match this. Wow, I'm really boring. I wish I wasn't so boring, but I mean, you can't help if there's nothing going on, right? I feel like most people are. I'd have more going on if I were in college, like at school right now. But, you know, I'm just going to match this. Perfect. Okay. Okay. So now I'm going to go on to Wednesday and put down my header. Oh my gosh, guys, I spent so much money today. I went to Target and Home Goods and Nordstrom Rack, and I bought so many stuff. So many stuff. That's not proper English, Lindsay. So much stuff for my future apartment that I don't even have yet, but I'm graduating, so I want to get stuff for my apartment for whenever I graduate, because like, you have to get stuff when you see it, you know? You can't just, you know, just get it all at once. And also, it's a lot of money to spend at once. Okay, Wednesday, I want to do just like a floral one, so I guess I'll do the blue one. Yeah. That seems good. Wednesday, what do I have going on? I have Blackish, my TV show, and again, that's it. Weekend, I have more going on, I promise. I'm not super boring the whole entire week. You know, I don't want to bore y'all too much, but okay. So I'll put down a heart for my style is more like modern neutrals, and so I'm having a ball for like shopping for all that kind of stuff, and it's fun to like find the good deals, you know, like I really enjoy it. But if y'all really want a good deal, like go on to I guess it's called jossandmaine.com. They have some really good stuff for really cheap. Okay, so yeah, this is my TV show for Blackish, and then that's kind of it for Wednesday. Again, you know, it's work has kind of been, we're going through a reorganization, so it's kind of up in the air as to what's going on this next upcoming week. This is like the first official week. So it's just gonna be weird. It's, yeah, I'm not really gonna know what's going on, but that's okay. I guess I'll just put down this one. I don't really like this pattern very much, but it kind of goes with the blue box. So, yeah, we'll just do this one. A little off. I wish her washi was more like it didn't have like the seams between it, because then it doesn't match up perfectly, which that kind of bothers me. Like, I'm not gonna that's too big. It kind of bothers me, not gonna lie. Like, it could just be me being super like OCD, but it bugs me. I really like my washi to like match up perfectly. Okay, so before I flip on to the second half of the week, where is it? I'm trying to find it. Here it is. I'm gonna put down some date covers. These are my ColourPop paper date covers, and I'm just gonna put down probably the light green because I think it just goes well. Maybe. Maybe the darker green would go better. Let's see. It's more of like a teal though than like a green, but it might go better. I think it does. Okay, we're gonna do the teal color. We're just gonna try it. Let's just try it. So we got Monday and Tuesday. And then Wednesday. I don't really have a lot of different like types of glitter headers and date covers just because they cost a lot of money. I wanna use up my stuff, you know? I like to use it all up. Okay, now on to the second half of the week. And let's just put down the washi again, the bottom washi. Okay, let's see. I like how this washi, it's like, it's very decorative, but it's not too busy, you know? It's very simple in a way. I don't know, I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, so for Thursday, what do I have going on? I'm looking at my little pre-plans. Okay, I have a little bit more. Which is good. I don't want to completely bore y'all with my life. Ew, what is that? Oh gosh, I don't even know what that was. The stuff that comes up on your floor. I mean, really, from like walking in and out of your house, I don't know. I'm sorry guys, that's kind of gross. Okay, so for Thursday, so for Friday and Saturday, Saturday and Sunday, I'm going to use the big box like I normally do. And then I'm going to use, so I don't want to use this girl. And I don't really like this checkered pattern that much, so I'll just use this pink right here. It's a little off. There we go. Okay, and then now for little things. So I do have work, and I do have my meal. And I do have the Big Bang Theory on TV that day. So, let's do that. Okay, and then I also have a bill. And I actually, okay, so I pulled out, this was from a Christmas kit from Crest Press. And she had some mildews, and she had this light pink that matched perfectly. So I'm just gonna pull this in from an old kit. I always save all the extra stuff from my old kits, because especially like build to use and flight trackers, because not all kits come with these kinds of things. So yeah, I'm gonna use this for my electric bill. And then I'm going to put down my header, but I do have something going on. So I think I'm gonna go and get dinner and drinks with my friend Nicole this day. So I'm gonna use a little half box. And I think I'll use this one. It's like checkered with all the macaroons on it, because I like all the macaroons. So I'll do that one. And then I'll put a little, which icon should I use? There's little clinking glasses for, we are gonna get drinks. So that'll work. Yeah, that'll be fun. Okay, so that's Thursday. And so now for Friday, let's put down our header. And let's see, I don't have work this day. So that's good. So I can do some errands and stuff. I'm going to use the tea kettle this day. I don't love the tea kettle, but I don't know. So I don't really mind if I cover it up today, but we'll see. I don't know. I'm not like a tea person, so I have no attachment to the tea kettle. I think that's why. I'm not prejudiced against the tea kettle, but I don't really love the tea kettle either. Okay, so let's put down a meal sticker. And then, I do have, guys, this is the finale of The Vampire Diaries, and it's the last episode ever of it. I'm so sad. I've put 8 years of my life into this show. That's a long time. I'm pretty young, so, like, that's a lot. I can't even imagine. I can't believe I spent 8 years watching a show. That's crazy to me. Okay, so I also have payday on Friday, so she has a little dollar sign little thing. So I have that. Oh, wow, I have a lot going on Friday, actually, looking at what I have to do. Okay, so I have that. And then I guess, so the rest of it isn't really a little thing. They're more today things. So I'm going to put down this glitter header. And then, let's see. Okay, so I have a hair appointment at 10. On this day, I'm just getting a trim probably, so nothing too exciting. But I don't want to use a half box because I don't think it's that big of a deal. So I'm just going to pull in a quarter box from Scribble Prints Co. And I'll probably use, I feel like I never use green. So I might use a green. I might use this light green color right here. Might as well, right? Okay. So I have that. And then, let's see, what sticker do I want to use? So I think I have these from Planning World, and what color do I want to use? Not blue or green. I can use, let's see, there's no like haircut stickers. I guess I could use an alarm clock because it's an appointment. I don't know. I think I want to use pink. Is like a pretty light pink. Maybe I'll just use a little asterisk. That'll work. And then I also have, so I have two things due. So I have my final review from my internship due, which is basically they just have to review me, which they already did it and filled out the form. I just need to turn it in because I gave it to them early. Let's see, I think I'll use a patterned one, and I'll use this pink one with the little flowers on it. So that's for that. And then I have a paper due, which is my final reflection paper for that internship due, so I can get the credit. And I think I'll do a solid one, and let's use the green. I really am digging this green. I'm going to use the green. Okay, actually, I need school stickers, which I do have, but I forgot to pull out, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back, and I have my school icons from Scribble Prints Co. that I always use. And I don't know if I have a good color for this week. I don't think I do. I think I used up all my popular ones. I could use, I usually use the paper clips. The green doesn't go, the blue doesn't go. Well, wait, no, I'm not using these for my internship. I'm using these for my other class. So actually, I can still use these. I'll just use a different one. Maybe I can use like the pencil. That might work out. I think I'll do that. So I'll use a pink pencil on this one. And then I can use a, maybe like if there's a, maybe I can use this more periwinkle color. That might work. It's a little off, but it's not too bad. So I think I'll use those because they're for the same thing, I guess. So yeah, I'll just use those. Okay, so now we're done with Friday. So for Saturday and Sunday, I'm gonna go in with my glitter headers on just on both the days, like I typically do this before I put down the box, the really big box. So here's my box, and here are my last two headers. Okay, so let's see here. Wait, I don't know why I turn it on its side to do this. I think this is a little bit crooked. So, it's okay if this sticker covers up a little bit of it. Need to peel it off. Ugh, these are so big, and like, I think they're really cute. I do prefer them being like cut down the middle. I guess I could do that myself, but I feel like I would screw it up, so I don't want to do that. Okay. Let me just line it up here. Okay. There's just like the slightest sliver of white right here, but it really doesn't bother me, so I'm just not gonna worry about it. Okay, so now for little things. So let's see, Saturday, Sunday. What am I doing? Ooh, so okay, I have two meal stickers and left, just gonna put these in, and then after that, so Saturday I don't know what I'll be doing Saturday exactly, but I'm sure I'll be doing something with my boyfriend, so I'm just gonna put down this half box with the flowers on it. And then I also will be filming Plan With Me for this day, so I think I will I think what I'll actually do is maybe I don't want to cover up the girl too much. So instead of putting something right here that would cover up her like earrings and stuff, I don't want to do that. I'll put a little flag right here. And then I'm going to take this and I'm going to put a planner for the Plan With Me. Oh wait, I forgot to put down the weekend banner. That is the biggest planner. That is so huge. I wish she made that smaller. Like, it's just so big. So before I move on, I'm going to put down this weekend banner, and I'm gonna have to cover up her bow a little bit, or I'll just cover up the planner a little bit. That's not a big deal for me. This just looks like a big blob of flowers, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Okay, so yeah, I don't know exactly what I'm doing yet this day, but I'm sure I'll do something. And then Sunday is actually my brother's 31st birthday. So my brother's like 10 years older than me. I'm 21 and he's turning 31. So yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna use this one, which is the little trays of macaroons in the background, which is perfect for a birthday, kinda. And I'm going to put, let's see. Oh, I grabbed out, okay, this is a freebie from a Scribble Prints Co. kit I'd used from I think it was OOTD. I'm going to use a little munchkin because it matches the little blue one and it's like the celebrate one. And then she also has a little icon that has a birthday cake on it. So I'm just gonna use that up here in the corner. Perfect, yay! I don't know what we're doing. I'm just gonna guess that we're gonna have dinner, but I'm not really sure. Oh, it's also spring forward, so it's daylight savings too. So we're gonna lose an hour of sleep, which is no fun, but that's okay. Okay, so now let's put down our date covers. So we got Thursday, we got Friday, and we got Saturday. And Sunday. I can get Sunday up. Oh no, I don't know what that was about. Okay, and then Sunday. So, and then I'm also going to put down this little like page flag for up here, which these are really cute. It's like the blue glitter, like the same glitter that's in her, like the bows, just smaller. So, okay, I don't remember how big or small her flags are. Did that go on? It's crooked. Okay, I think that's straight now. Perfect. Very, very, very cute. Very cute. Okay, I know y'all probably, like, it probably bothers y'all that I don't put headers down for these days, but I just don't want to cover her up, you know? So yeah, I'm just not going to put headers down right here. I don't like it. Okay, so now for the sidebar, I'm going to put down the other little page flag thingy right up here. So cute. Okay, so now I can put down the quote box, which I love. I don't really like hot tea, but in terms of chai, which is the quote box, I do like chai lattes. Those are really good. I like those whenever I don't want too much caffeine, but I still need like a little bit. Okay, so now for the daily habit. It's just the Kelly Green color. And put that down. Okay, so now I need to look at the headers because this is gonna be my work one. So let's do this one. It's this really pretty coral color. Okay, and I'll just use my last heart checkbox. That was kind of crooked. Oh well. I never really worry about it too much. Okay, this is, let's see, schedule. This is for my social media schedule. I will say this past week I've been really bad about it just because I haven't, like, this past week has been busier than normal. So I've been really bad about uploading on Instagram on time this week. I'm really sorry about that. Yeah, really sorry. Okay. So there's schedule. And then after that, I'm going to put down another half box, and I think I'll do the blue one. That sounds good. Okay, perfect. Okay, so now I'm just gonna open this up. Oh wow, this looks really pretty, all opened up and laid out. So pretty. Okay, so I'm gonna go in and see if I can't use some of this deco, because her deco is typically pretty big, but this deco is actually fairly good sized. So yeah, I'm gonna do this and I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, so I think this is it, and I am so in love with this kit, y'all. This is like, this is so pretty. I'm just obsessed with this, like, these, like, little hints of this Kelly green everywhere. It's just, it makes me so happy. I think it's the prettiest green ever. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna go in and fill this out with my Paper Mate Inkjoy Gel in 0.7, and this is quickly taking the place of the Statler Tri Plus Fine Liner as my favorite all-time pen. I just really love this pen. So anyways, yeah, I'll fill this out and I'll be right back with y'all. Okay, so here is everything all filled out. Thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and go follow me on Instagram if you haven't already as well. It'll be listed down below. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and if you want more videos. And yeah, all of the shops that I have used in this video will be listed below as always. And I hope y'all have a really great week, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.